these corridors in the nearby industrial cluster, which will help boost and utilize the corridor that will be helpful in the movement of goods. Private terminals. This concept has been newly introduced by the Indian Railways, but it is not taking up majorly among the industrialists the way it should be. The major reason has been that it is not that cost intensive for the industry houses. Currently what it does, it has 50% revenue sharing model where the private owners, they need to share only 50% of the revenues. So what it does, it doesn't, the investment cost which the industrialists have to take on, it doesn't come up with that. Now, upgraded stainless steel coaches. Currently, Indian Railways uses cotton steel. Now, with the upgraded coaches, what it will do, it will be able to handle more loads that will